No.
Need on everything. Okay, let's go.
Don't forget to decurse the especially the tanks.
You have to decurse the tank.
Thanks, senor. Decursive.
The second pally is almost here.
Oh boy.
Whoops.
I don't know who put.
Deeker's prio.
Direct pot. Don't go in like that, man.
Nah, I pulled the three, but they were slight, like an inch too close.
So wait for the tanks to pull.
It was the tank that pulled. I just pulled them a bit too close. It's fine. Should drop Earthbind and like run around.
That's what I'll be doing.
Still.
It's a pro kite.
No one died. I'll actually pay attention now.
This is always the good part of the instance. After that, it's easy peasy.
After the boss dies, summon oranges again, please.
Remember, no decurses here. Focus yet. And totems.
Do we have an AoE mage?
Yeah, I can AoE the skeletons.
Sweet.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Don't decurse here. Welcome to the great show, friends. Step right up to die. Kill the shades if you see them. Again, don't curse here.
And totems. Built an extra pack somehow.
Alright, that wasn't on me.
Where did this even come from?
I have no idea.
Because the tank. Where is the boss?
Somewhere in the pile of dead people.
Okay, I will slow down.
Is there no idol on there?
One idol is reserved.
Oh, didn't know that.
Thank you.
Yeah, but we pulled on the right. Never mind, rogue.
No. Just kidding.
To spill my poison.
All warriors wreck here, just to see if we can one phase it.
This boss used Death Wish, Recklessness, everything. Trinkets.
Your priestess calls upon your might.
Got it.
Nice.
No offense.
Yeah, the rolling is pretty fast. Can't even type in time.
I think if we pull that, I don't know if they leash.
If you let them go a little bit farther, it should be fine. Oh, it's actually coming back.
Yeah, the snake's behind us.
Snake's behind.
Do you know how to pull this, the hunter? Anyone else that can pull it?
Don't kill him. My god, people. I think Daniel ganked too many people. There's a little bit of hate in this group.
Pool. Can a mage pull?
I'm not sure what to do.
You just have to attack the bosses after we tell you.
Go on, Mark.
They're coming back now, by the way.
They're up in the trees, right?
Can you mark them?
Never pulled from trees here before. I'm not sure what to click.
Just mark the bosses. Only the bosses. Give him assist so he can mark. Only mark the bosses. Assist. And you shoot and run back here.
Circa's en route back, so don't pull yet.
Do you know how to mark the bosses?
Let's kill the berserker actually behind us. Yeah.
Okay, so nobody wants to pull. Do we have to clear the room then?
How do you pull it?
You just shoot it.
You shoot one of the bosses.
Where are they?
They should be on top there.
Heck, I'll do it if nobody wants to. I could go solo.
Which one do you want pulled?
They all pull, so just shoot
one
and then just run back.
Okay, I'm pulling.
Okay, go.
I'll take triangle, Nursel will take moon.
Kill the small tigers first.
Don't give one skill because people will be stupid.
Or blinded.
Love it!
Blinded again.
Less on moon.
Don't kill moon yet. Switch targets.
I fucking hate blind pain in the fucking ass.
Get to the wall. Ranged.
We have a good group, so let's do madness.
Do we have somebody that can summon it then?
I can summon. If nobody else has mats, I'll get the reward.
Can you take Master Loot off, please?
We are on group wood.
One imp in the Grinch crew.
Move away from the portal.
Buying sun size, is that from Revert or was it Honored? I don't remember. I think it's Revert, but...
No idea, sorry. Move away. So you have to kill the imps one by one, and you have to move away when you're low HP. It's not very complex.
I really don't really have to go in.
Have repair bot on diamond. Run away now. Run away more. Thank you. move away.
Is it this week?
It should be Grilek.
Your souls to Hakar himself. Thank you.
Thank you.
Mistress Shadra, unleash your venom.
Thank you.
snake unfurl.
Hirik, grant me wings of vengeance! Thank you.
approach the end of the world. Come, mortal. It's the land of the soul player. Heralds the end of your world. Come, mortals, face the wrath of the Soul Flayer.
Come on. Thank you.